guys, James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warrior 7 Extreme Legends. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're with Yuan Shao today, and we're looking at his Legend stage.
Prepared to march.
His stage is called Battle of Zhekiao. Hopefully I said that right.
After the Yellow Turban Rebellion, the land was divided amongst various warlords struggling for power. Across the land, heroes as numerous as stars in the night sky rose up to make a name for themselves. Among them was the prefect of Bohai, Yuan Shao. He fought with Gongsun Zan of Yue Province for control over the north. Then, the battle between these two took a significant turn. Following up on his victory over the Yellow Turbans in Qing Province, Gongsun Zan invaded Ji. He took up position in Guangzhong and invaded Yuan Shao's territory of Ye. Yuan Shao also moved swiftly to mobilize his large army and meet the coming attack. As a member of the noble Yuan family, he was not about to let the northern territories be conquered by another.
Gongsun Zan is here, along with his renowned cavalry. We must be careful when engaging them.
Curse that Gongsun Zan! I'll put him in his place. I demand a brilliant strategy now!
Yes, my lord. We have prepared an archer unit. It should inflict great damage upon the enemy.
I see. Our archers are the best of the best. This plan is guaranteed to succeed. In the name of the nobility, we will show that cretin where he belongs. Go, men. Take pride in the fact that you serve such an illustrious house. Gongsun Zan dares to defile my noble lands. Go forth and destroy him, my honorable troops.
Now, don't expect anything too fancy with Yuan Shao here.
Let's find places to position ourselves.
And of course, my weapon is overpowered, even though my Yuan Shao is extremely weak. This won't take long. And I guess there's an upside of me being so overpowered is I can get through this walkthrough a lot faster. I messed that up. Oh well. I dropped the L, I can right back up. Weird.
You have truly earned your reputation. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
You insolent fools! I must retreat. This is not the end.
Is Yuan Shao getting his sword stuck in the ground when he does his move? So, because it looks like he's struggling to get his sword out of the ground when he does that. Alright, clear both sides out first, and then the archer unit can emerge. How can you be in trouble? I'm right here next to you.
Our archers are now in position. We can attack their cavalry at any time.
Awesome.
Nothing can stop Gongsun Zan's cavalry. Charge!
Except for archers.
Archers! We're being fired upon! Somebody help!
You insolent fool!
I couldn't see who I was grabbing, but you know what? This will make things even more clear.
Even the horses have learned to kneel. Follow my lead, everyone!
Gong Sun San to surrender.
I do believe Gong Sun San gets reinforcements.
To their main camp, and we will rush forth to glory.
Of course, during this time, Zhao Yun is serving Gong Sun San.
Some enemies heading towards our allies' main camp. They must be stopped.
This is before he went to serve Liu Bei. I thought there's supposed to be some reinforcements, because this isn't too easy. For two little troops to fight, not too easy. It's always been too easy.
I will show no mercy to those who block my path. Do you know who I am? What nerve? No one passes through without giving me the proper respect.
You're not talking, right? Okay.
He was surprisingly strong that day. I wonder where he was.
We all know where he's headed.
It's close. Thank you for aiding us.
Gong Sun San, we are here to assist you. Come, my brothers.
Oh yes, Liu Bei is the reinforcement, so Zhang Fei and Guan. So I was gonna go over this way to stop him, but that will prevent me from fighting the brothers, so I'm gonna circle around and go that way. No, I do believe Liu Bei stays behind. I think this is Guan Yu and Zhang Fei advancing. I think Liu Bei stays with Gong Sun San.
How did you overcome so many? You bring me hope.
It is time to unveil my plan. Begin the advance. Oh, astounding!
If we can hold out here, the rest will be easy. Oh yeah, it felt good fighting with you.
Okay, they are ignoring me.
Wen Xiao, prepare to meet your maker.
Guan Yu, you are strong, but lack any sense of refinement.
I don't care who you think you are. I'm plucking your feathers, you grinning peacock.
You are the bitter words of a jealous. Dealing with your kind has always been a challenge.
His EX didn't connect very well with his moves, though. Oh well, got the job done anyway. Zhang Fei's still around. Oh, I missed.
Your prowess rekindles my spirit. Onward to victory.
Oh, I missed. Oh, picked him right back up. Thank you, Zhenji.
Your skills are super.
Okay, now I head for the main cabin on this.
This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
Show the enemy no mercy. The one with the most guts will win this fight.
Bow down before the might of a true nobleman.
I don't need to walk all the way around because I just go up here. Yep, Liu Bei is here.
I am afraid we cannot allow you to harm Gong Sun San. Please leave.
Yuan will deal with you now. Gong Sun San, your line ends here.
I have heard enough of your banter.
You'll soon see which line will be ending.
You done talking? Okay, good.
You insolent fool!
No, I didn't.
You were a fool to think you could win against the Yuan.
The land needs a leader from a noble clan, and there are none nobler than me.
Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.